I really love you, and you know how much you are amazing. I'm so grateful to have you in my life, Michael. You have helped and gave me so many blessings after meeting you and bringing me to the gospel. And I love that about you. You always have God first, and I'm so grateful. I love you, Michael. I'm very happy to be marrying you today. I'm so excited. I love you, hon. Your scars.
It's all about your heart. She has this thing about her that makes her really special. I feel peace when I'm with her, when I'm around her, when I have these emotions come and I'm worrying or I'm hurting. She makes it better.
Thank you for letting me in. to pretend. You've always known who I am, and I know my life is better because you're a part of it. I know without you by my side that I would be different. Thank you for all of your trust.
I introduce to you Michael, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Michelle
Keating. Yes, I feel my life is better, so is the world we're living in. I'm thankful for the time I spent with my best friend. I know without you by my side that I would be different. Yes, I feel my life is better, and so is the world we're living in. I'm thankful for the time I spent with my best friend. You're my best friend.
Now, darling, so don't let go.
Can I call you mine? So can I call you mine now, darling, for a whole lifetime? My heart finally trusts my mind,
and I know somehow it's right. So don't let go.
One, two, three, four.
And oh, we got time, yeah. We got love. So darling, just where you stay, right by my side.
Well, I'm actually kind of glad he doesn't know how.
three. Oh, oh. Little Wilson got it.
One, two, three.